A gift for mom.
Mom's birthday was coming next month. Marcus wanted to buy her a nice gift, but he didn't have any money. However, Marcus was a very resourceful boy, so he came up with a great plan. He would earn the money by doing all kinds of jobs for his neighbors. Soon, everyone was hiring Marcus. After school, he raked Mr. Winkler's leaves and walked Mrs. Drew's dog. On Saturdays, he helped the Changs wash their car. After 4 weeks, Marcus had earned more than $10.
What should I buy? Marcus asked himself. What would Mom want?
The next day, Marcus noticed a hole in Mom's hat. That gave him an idea. Marcus went to Holly's hat shop. Holly sold great animal hats that look like bears, foxes, and cats.
Mom loves cats, cried Marcus. We have a cat.
Then she'll adore this hat, exclaimed Holly.
At last, it was Mom's birthday. When she opened Marcus's present, she was overjoyed.
I love it, she said, and I need a new hat.
Then she gave Marcus many hugs and kisses.
I'm so proud of you, my boy, she said,
and Marcus couldn't stop smiling.